They are going to be globally smash-tastic.
Hey guys, the Ennis Brothers here, and welcome to our Opry Le Daniel vlog.
Yeah, right now we're 1 week out from the recording for Opry Le Daniel, and today is a big step on our journey.
Yeah, we've got some amazing plans and we can't wait to share. Today we're going in to collect the designs. Julian has hooked us up with the amazing Claire Garvey, who's one of the top designers here in Ireland, and she's created two amazing looks for the performance. So we are here with the amazing Claire Garvey, getting some special outfits done for the upcoming performance with Daniel O'Donnell and Opry Le Daniel.
Yeah, we can't wait for you to see these outfits.
Hey,
they're amazing.
Yeah, they're top secret at the moment. So
top secret. And look who else is here with us.
Howdy guys, tune in to Opry Le Daniel, the Ennis Brothers coming this way. Box office gold. And wait to see what international fashion designer Claire Garvey's created. They are going to be globally smash-tastic. See ya.
We love it. And the jackets, give a little bit away. I'm going to give Julian a run for his jacket, a run for their money.
No. There's only one king in the house, baby.
Tune in. Just seeing our looks for the upcoming Opry, and we are blown away, absolutely blown away. So Claire's done an amazing job.
They're superstars, these two, and as for this one, even more.
Well, listen, all I can say is you're going to tune in to Opry Le Daniel. Claire has done amazing creations for the boys. We are absolutely delighted, and they are box office gold. Speaking of the country, you heard it here first.
Flights of stairs.
Who needs a gym membership?
Yeah, you don't need a gym membership with all these stairs. So we're in the Ennis Brothers restaurant, was in the penthouse, so wrecked after that.
And conveniently the lift broke, apparently.
Lift broke yesterday, yeah. Apparently. But sure, look, we walk up as many stairs as we have to get this done, but we're in our dressing room. It's a bit of a mess now. We are about to head down for a sound check with the band and a sound check with Daniel for our duet with him. So, really looking forward to it. Hey guys, here is the final look for the show. Absolutely delighted with what Claire has come up with.
Yeah, and we'll definitely be giving Julian a run for his money with his jackets.
Yeah, so we're heading to side stage now to do some interviews before the show. So, just can't wait to go on that stage.
So we're here doing an interview for Opry Le Daniel. So, suited and booted, ready to go.
Here at the side of the stage. Look at this amazing setup here. Absolutely cannot wait to perform with that live band in here later on. Opry Le Daniel, here we come. We've just finished the publicity stills for Opry Le Daniel. There's the man himself. So we can't wait to stage now. Three songs, a duet with Daniel O'Donnell, the man, the myth, the legend.
Yeah, the doors are about to open now any minute and let the audience in. A limited audience, but it's going to be great.
So we're just back in our dressing room after a performance on Opry Le Daniel.
Absolute amazing day, you know,
and
the performance with Daniel O'Donnell. Dream come true.
Yeah, we sang one of our favourite songs, Wake Up Little Susie, with Daniel, and it was an absolute amazing moment. So we can't wait for you to see it all. So now we're just gonna unwind, chill, and take in the rest of the show. So hope you've enjoyed the vlog.